love each and every one of you so much that I'm willing to do all the heavy lifting. I've gone to fight for an ideal of freedom. I've gone to fight for the dream of equality. I've gone to fight to preserve your voice, your body, your right to stand, your right to speak, your right to pursue your unique pattern of happiness. I offer my body, my earth and water, my 7 pounds of flesh, so that we may have the chance to live as freely as this nation's creed claims.
Devote, to desire, as in nothing sexier than pressing pen to paper, filling in that oval, for, against, with, into, off, down. Vote down, baby, on your knees, his knees, her knees, a prayer, a petition. Sign it, send it to DC, Jeff City, Springfield.
Vote if you want to stop the violence. Vote if you want a better education. Vote if you want better wages. Vote if you want self-agency. Vote if you want your voice heard. It's your vote. It's your voice. It's your glory. Make your vote count. One day, when the glory comes, it'll be ours. It'll be ours. Thank you.
Vote for who you want, vote for red or for blue. You can vote independent, that choice is up to you. Be responsible with how you vote. Don't just vote for a mark. Do a little research. This is a revolution we started. Wake up.
Can you be happy?